How you feeling?
Comfortable. And very hungry.
You need help standing up?
No, I'm good here.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
You know, there could be some more guys looking for you.
You could take them, right?
Probably not.
Yeah, that's good.
Fucking lightweights.
Keep up the good work.
You know just what to say.
Piss off.
Yeah. You remind me of my 3-year-old.
Piss off. Chance against me.
Card? Nah, I'm just fucking with ya.
can't take all this sitting around. When you gonna let me come out and do some dirt with you?
Don't take it the wrong way, Pierce. I'm just used to dealing with shit myself.
Heads up, Pierce. Come on.
Sorry, girl. No self-respecting brother plays hacky sack. Why you got the cheerleader calling the shots and not me?
Right here.
Pierce, I put you in charge of the Ronin. What more do you want?
I can do more to help.
Do you know how the Sons of Somdia are still moving product after we torched their farm and drug labs?
No.
Then shut the fuck up.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm just saying, don't bitch unless you got a solution.
Guys...
My solution is to do more than wait around for one of the 600 guys Shonda used to fuck to give us a call.
There's a bunch of helicopters dropping cargo over Somdia territory.
How the hell you know that? Gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'll tell you what, Pierce. If you want to watch me blow up some helicopters, you're more than welcome.
About time you took me along.
Pierce.
No, I'm serious. I'm always on time. I always listen. I always pay attention.
Pierce, helicopters.
I know we're looking for helicopters. I told you, I got this.
The fucking helicopters are here, Pierce.
Shit! Shit, they're flying over the water.
Pull over, we'll take a boat.
helicopter!
The boat. We gotta get back on shore and grab a ride.
Over there!
We gotta get back on shore and grab a ride.
So no more stops to the ATM to check your balance. And a touch base.
Shoot! I thought I locked that!
You see that? Now that's a textbook carjack. Now this is what we need, some drive-by music.
I'm too sober for this!
Are you shitting me?
No. sins. Run out the door. Ain't the only thing you hear your voice anymore.
That's what I'm talking about. Son, you're no Neo.
Stepped in my city.
Pleasure in this, my friend, but a price needed to be paid for failure.
Don't worry. I only need one ear to hear the whispers of the Loa.
I know that you will fix this.
Of course, General. Do not worry.
The Saints are gonna own this town!
This is all just part of it.
Go to the VIP room. The hell?
weird.